The EU institutions will change quite drastically in the next couple of years. Of course, here in the UK, we are very focused on Brexit, but also the constellations, the political constellations between the remaining member states have already shown us now that they will change their relationships. We've seen very important elections in a number of key member states in recent times. Germany, France, the Netherlands, the Czech Republic, etc., have all held national elections, and now Italy will have very important elections coming up. All of that is changing the direction for Europe, but of course also the fact that the UK will be leaving the table is of great importance for future policy making. And the UK has been a very important player in EU politics. Here in the UK, you would be forgiven for thinking that the UK is always sidelined and overruled in Brussels, but that it's certainly not the case. The UK has played a very important role as a progressive and liberal voice in policy making, at times also a difficult voice because it has been very outspoken and even vetoed proposals. But it has had a great influence in the direction of policies, and that will be felt when that voice is gone.